location's void portal. You are here to stop them. Torsion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. The portal only allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity.
You say that now. I got a hard one so that I can't fall asleep on it, man, because my damn ass would be done gone numb. It'd be like, oh, what's his name on that, what was that, Lethal Weapon? Motherfucker, I can't feel my legs! How long you been sitting on the toilet? 5 hours? Well, I heard something ticking down there. Is it a bomb? Yeah, it's a bomb. But they've taken the void key.
Got the key. Now get back to the portal.
I'm in the mission, so give me a minute, or is it just for them?
Is set on overdrive.
Well, never know. Y'all could have picked something else.
Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon. All your objectives are complete.
Thank you.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Heads up, a Grenier assault team is headed your way. You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Oh, is it for Christmas? What you making him? Real Legos or just a computer to play Legos?
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Okay, that's what I'm asking. What kind of processor and, play a bunch of them different games and stuff, the emulator games. Yep. Oh, okay. No, that's pretty fucking awesome. Right. That's how I got started in it before I went all full blown in it in school back in 1983 when it was still fucking just, DOS was just barely fucking starting. I didn't use my computer degree until probably the 90s. When Windows started out, and then I've been in it and financial software and smart cards, Prox cards, credit cards, all that kind of shit for my job ever since. There's a lot to it. I was doing the servers and all that kind of stuff, and when I had my own business, man, it was just like $15,000-$20,000 a year just in licenses and going to school online and getting certified, and I finally said, fuck it, I'm going to work for somebody because this is just eating up all my damn money. But it helped me out in the long run. I just wish I'd have known people back in the day to when I had money to invest it in something more than I got now. I mean, I got bitcoins and some stuff like that now, but I did that from mining before Corona hit. It's up and down, up and down, up and down. I'm just gonna let it ride. It'll turn into something, or it won't. It's trying to climb back up there, man. If it climbs back up and goes way up, then I'll cash out part of it, set on it in some stable coin like USDC or something like that, because once it splits, it's going to crash back down again for another certain amount of time before it starts to do the bull run. Alright, so I sent Tony his Christmas gift. I told him to get with you, Mitch, and Jay to figure out what kind of game he wants to get that we're all going to play so he doesn't waste his money. Yeah, I sent him a couple $100. Yeah, the conversion rate, shit. I sent him like 200 and it was worth like 200 and $20 because it converts it into Australian or AUD or whatever it's called. It's like, damn, man, I need to send you money. Have you buy me shit and then send me it back? Yeah, not anymore. Yeah, I used to, you could get that shit, but Yeah, back in the day, I'd send a buddy of mine some Western Union, and I got a high-end Onkyo system with a Denon LP player. This back in when I was in college. Two fucking sets of huge Sherwin Vegas, and then a power amp. I think I sent him $2,000, and what he bought was probably worth like six over here, and sent it and shipped it to me on a slow boat. It took about a month for me to get it, but I mean, fuck, it was the bomb. They didn't have nothing like it over here at the time in the States, not for that price anyway. Fuck it. I'm just on here for a little bit, streaming a little bit, trying to do my everyday stuff to get to 30 days streaming. I'm halfway to my 500 hours. I'm gonna start doing like you, and I'm gonna figure out some of these games that people kind of want to watch played that's got a smaller niche.
There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. You found a fissure. Look out for reactants.
I'd have done that for, yep, after the Crota years, man. I said, fuck this shit. I buy the game. It's like Warframe. I find out Warframe's a free one. Then Destiny has to fucking make you buy another expansion for like $34. Fuck you, motherfucker. Not for the DLC update after the original, you didn't. Not unless you bought it way later. Yeah, I got the first one. Didn't realize it was like Warframe, and then Warframe kind of sued them, and they had to change their whole shit around. come up with a totally different way that they did their game. It cost to upgrade about $30-something. I don't know what it cost if you bought it. Brand new version, but they went from whatever it was to the sun, and I was like, that motherfucker's just pissing me off, man. I run Crota so much that I was sick of that motherfucker. I did like the raids though. I like the way you had to work with a large group of people to get it though, to get the win. Solve the puzzle. That was pretty fucking awesome. I don't know if they still do those or not. Yeah, raids. They bring that motherfucker back? Oh, god damn. Damn. I used to hate that bitch. We'd run that shit as many times as you could run it. Yeah, it's probably totally, probably way different than when I played it now.
Available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
From where? You buy them where? Oh, wow. Well, I mean, what is it? Is the currency from the event, or is the currency Dukaj? Okay. All right. And how much does something cost? What does one of those arcanes cost? Yeah. Not bad.
Extraction is ready, unless you can handle more of the enemy. objective is secure. Let's go home.
Not like you're getting fuggled. What? You don't have the maxi pad. He said, fuck y'all. Particular weenus. It'll be on tomorrow evening, like normal.
These radio towers carry top-secret interplanetary communications. You are going to capture the towers and decode incoming messages. The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it. We are dominating. Keep it up. We have lost control of a tower.
Damn it.
We've got robots.
Motherfucker just migrated, or two of these fuckers just quit out on me on a fucking.
Captured a tower.
Tower mission.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. are lost. Tower online. Taken a tower. You must recapture it. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. We are in total control. Keep fighting. The enemy have captured a tower. We have lost control of a tower. I have detected another message incoming. Capture and decode the signal. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. A radio tower. We are dominating. Keep it up.